And now, News Channel 10's 24/7 local weather first alert forecast, sponsored by Generator Supercenter of Amarillo.
Happy Saturday to everybody out there. Tanner Brammer here. One more first alert day that we have to get through for more severe storm potential here in the Texas Panhandle. Kind of taking you through the timing for the rest of today. Looking like another late day event, pretty similar to yesterday. So through about maybe 5 or 5:30 today, if you have anything outside to do, you should be good to go. Just a lot of sunshine and warm temperatures well into the 80s, maybe the low 90s in some areas. But kind of toward the north slash northeast part of the area is where we're mainly eyeing for this evening into the early parts of the night. The storm's moving through, probably starting in the Oklahoma Panhandle at about 5 or 6 o'clock, and then moving through the northeast at about 10, maybe 11, 12 o'clock later tonight. Amarillo, we may actually luckily miss out on these storms for today. I know we've had a lot move through over the past few days, but it does look like we'll be mostly in the clear for today. Now, it is still possible, so don't go making any Saturday night plans completely positive that you're not going to run into any storms. Maybe a 20 to 30% chance that we'll see storms in Amarillo. Chances, although, are a lot higher up toward the northeast. Then clear late in the night. Then we'll see one more round of storms tomorrow, although not as severe as what we're going to see today. That's mainly also favoring the eastern part of the Texas Panhandle. And then those will clear out, looking like a more clear and drier Monday. So severe risk for today, everybody in yellow under a slight risk. People toward the northeast are under an enhanced risk, or a 3 out of 5 risk for any storm development to become severe. Could be talking about some gusts up to 80 miles per hour, maybe some ping pong ball to golf ball sized hail at some points as well. So going under first alert coverage for this once again, as we could see some strong winds, flash flooding, large hail threat. It's going to be another day where the tornado threat is fairly low as well, so that is the good news. But I'll be in studio. Doppler Dave will likely be chasing out later this evening as well. 20% chance of storms on Sunday. Then we'll finally go through a bit of a dry period Monday through Wednesday. So for those of you that have been craving the pool the past few days, you'll probably be good to go for the first half of the week. And then we'll see another round of storms likely during the end of the week into next weekend.